Hello everyone, this is Hacker. Welcome to the channel. Today is Monday, October 18th, and here's a list of daily challenges at Mammon Azar's location. Mammon Azar's locations, guys, is right here at Little Creek River today, and nearest fast travel is going to be Strawberry, so now on to the dailies. We have 3 cooked seasoned flaky fish, 5 evergreen huckleberries picked, 1 Joe mission completed, 2 pelicans plucked, 3 player kills with thrown weapons and free roam events, 1 turtle skin, and 1 visit a shop in Ballantyne. For 3 cooked seasoned flaky fish, guys, you'll need flaky fish, of course, and you can get flaky fish from redfin pickerel, chain pickerel, perch, rock bass, smallmouth bass, and largemouth bass, guys. And go ahead and break it down. You need creeping thyme, mint, oregano in a campfire, and go ahead and cook 3 seasoned flaky fish, guys, and that challenge will be completed. 5 evergreen huckleberries picked, guys. I can show you where I'm going to, and perhaps you will too. I'm going to come over here to the bayou area, guys, where it says bayou. These 5 markers over here, guys, is enough to pick 5 huckleberries, and that challenge will be complete. 1 Joe mission complete. I can show you where Joe's at. If you come over here to Emerald Station area, Mr. Joe's right here, guys, and go ahead and do a Joe mission. And once you do that mission, guys, that challenge will be completed. 2 pelicans flucked. Going back to the map again, guys. I can show you where some pelicans are. If you come over here to this inlet right here, right over here, first of all, you can find a static spawn location for one here. Sometimes you can find one right here, and sometimes you can find one over here chilling. Also, check the air over here, guys, because sometimes you see them flying around, a bunch of them at certain times. If you come on the coastline here, guys, along this coastline here, you can find pelicans flying around. Come over to Blackwater. Sometimes on the cliffs over here, guys, you can find pelicans. But here's my go-to spot, guys. It's going to be over here on this island. It's dubbed Pelican Island. You got to go there when it's sunny and the weather's nice. And usually there's 3 or 4 pelicans sitting over out here on this island. And all you do is get you a pelican and pluck it, guys, and that challenge will be completed. You can also find the pelicans over here as well on these docks. But be careful when you shoot them. They'll fall in. And sometimes on this inlet right here, guys. And like I said, all you need to get you 1 pelican and pluck it, or 2 pelicans and pluck them, and that challenge will be complete. 3 player kills with throwing weapons and free roam events. For that, you'll need a PvP such as Kodak Hands, King of the Castle, Railroad Baron, Master Archer, Dispatch Rider. If who's gold, then go ahead and bring in your dynamite. You can bring in, you can use throwing weapons such as tomahawks, throwing knives, cleavers, axes. And just as long as you throw the weapon, guys, you can use it and go ahead and get your 3 player kills with that weapon, and that challenge will be completed. 1 turtle skin, guys. I can show you where you can find some turtles over here, guys. In this bayou, blue water marsh area, guys, just eat up with turtles over this way. You can also find turtles over here in these chains of islands over here. You can find turtles on this islands over here in the Flatiron Lake. And if you go by Stillwater Creek, guys, you can find turtles here as well. And go ahead and get you a turtle and skin it, guys, and that challenge will be completed. And 1 business shop in Ballantyne. For that, guys, fast travel to Ballantyne and run past the butcher or go into any shop. And once you do that, guys, that challenge will be completed. And that's it for the generals. Just check out the rolls. 1 bounty hunt complete with 5 minutes or more left. For that, guys, start up a bounty. And just make sure you get done with it. 5 minutes or more left on the clock. 3 bounty targets brought in. Just bring any 3 bounty targets in no matter where you're at, guys. As long as you bring in 3, that challenge be completed. 3 eagle eyes, use a track of bounty target for that. Number $2 bounty, 90% of the time are searches. You can use your eagle eyes to follow the clues, or you just tag your bounty target, your tracking arrow, guys, and use your eagle eye to track them. And once you do 3, guys, that challenge will be completed. 20 carcasses donate within 10 minutes. You donate any 20 animal carcasses to Crips within 10 minutes. That challenge will be completed. To goods sold to a local buyer, go up to Crips Butcher Table, select local delivery. And once you do 2, guys, that challenge will be completed. 1 resupply complete with 5 minutes left. Once your camp's hot, go ahead and do a resupply. To order supplies and actually do the resupply. And just make sure you get it done with 5 minutes or more left on the clock, guys. 3 collectibles looted for non-player enemies. For that, for every enemy that you kill or hog tie, make sure you loot. And once you get 3 collectibles, guys, that challenge will be completed. 3 family heirlooms found. Open up a map of family heirlooms from Mammon Azar and go to those 3 locations. Or use the online player interactive map, which I'll provide the link below. Same with the Lost Jury, guys. Open up a map or use the online player interactive map. two moonshine and preferred type sold to a buyer, that means you can sell to anybody but Bert Higgins. If you sell to Bert Higgins, this won't count. But if you sell to anybody but Bert Higgins, that challenge will. And once you do two, that challenge will be completed. For moonshine served to other players at a bar, go downstairs, invite your friends in, have them lean on the bar and request a drink to serve four guys, and that challenge will be completed. One moonshine sold at least 18 bottles of tech, have Marcellus make a batch of moonshine. Once you're finished with it, go ahead and deliver it. Just make sure you get there with the 18 bottles or more intact, guys, and that challenge will be completed. Two blending tanks crafted to use. You get the blending tanks from Harriet. Go ahead and you get the blending tanks pamphlet from Harriet. Go ahead and craft or use two, and that challenge will be completed. One legendary animal photograph where that guy's go up to Harriet and request a legendary animal mission. And once you see your legendary animal, guys, go ahead and snap his photo. And once you do that, that challenge will be completed. And finally, three wetland animal samples taken. Just sample any of the three wetland animals that you see here on screen. And once you do three, guys, that challenge will be completed. And that's it, guys. Once again, Madame Lazar, she's going to be located up here at Little Creek River today. And near Stratchard is going to be Strawberry. Okay, guys, I wish everybody luck on their dailies. And later.